But you have three members of the state Senate all running. You have a couple conservatives and Kirk Dillard, who's considered a little bit more moderate, although he does have
a little
some
bit more moderate. He cut campaign commercials for Barack Obama.
Right. And then you have somebody like Dan Proft, who is an activist, who's never run before, who speaks his mind, is very outspoken, who will really shake things up on that side as well.